Good morning, students. We have a continuation problem on a Poisson distribution. Now, the fourth one have been done for you people, okay? Now, the fourth one have been done using the log table. So, here without using log table, how we are going to find out the lambda, okay? We will see that one. So, in a Poisson distribution, if C of x, okay, that is x is 0. That is your first term in your Poisson distribution. That is 0.0498. Find lambda means the mean. So, what is given here? Given is P of x. That is P naught 0.0498. We should find mean. Mean is nothing but my lambda. We should find the mean. Now we know the probability mass function of Poisson distribution. In your scientific calculator, you need to press your shift here, okay, for finding out lambda, that is e to the power lambda, shift, and you have your in, that is, after that in, you will have e. Press that, you will get like this. How you will get? You will get like this. Now, what is the value here? So, shift your in. Value is 0.049. So 4. Just check out in minus 2. So if we get minus 2, my value is 0.1353. Okay. Next, check out 4, 3. That is shift E minus 3. Yeah, I will get 0.0498, okay. So, my lambda is here, that is lambda is 3 here, okay, for my Poisson distribution. If table is not available for you people, just see the numbers here, okay. 4 means just it is the least one, so just try out with the least number. So last problem we have been seen with Poisson distribution table, which is there in your textbook last page. Now without the table, I have been solved the problem. So see here, data given for me is in a Poisson distribution, if P of x is equal to 0.498, find the lambda. Given is P naught, we need to find lambda. My Poisson distribution, that is probability mass function for my Poisson distribution is x. That is P of x is equal to e to the power minus lambda into x to lambda to the power x divided by x factorial, where my x are 0, 1, 2 up to infinity. My lambda is always greater. Yes, here in a Poisson distribution, if p, that is p to the power x is 0, that is 0.124, write down the probability mass function. So what they asked here? To write the probability mass function. So given for us is p, that is not is equal to 0.124. Okay, this one is given for us. We know that, what we know that the probability mass function of Poisson distribution is x, that is p to the power, p of x is equals to e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power x divided by x factorial, where x is equals to 0, 1, 2 up to infinity, my lambda is always positive and greater than 0. Always positive and greater than 0. Now we have here, what we have? We have here p naught, that is 0.1224, that is lambda to the power p of x is equals to lambda to the power e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power x divided by x factorial. Here I will get e minus lambda, then into lambda to the power 0 divided by 0. I will get e minus lambda, e to the power minus lambda is 0.1224. Okay, in your table, so in your table, if you see where is 0.122 is under 2, okay, under 2 it is like this, it is 2 and like this it is 1. So I will get here lambda is equals to 2.1, I will get it. Lambda is 2.1 for Poisson distribution table. Okay, for Poisson distribution table, my lambda is 2.1. Then, what they have asked here? They have asked us the probability mass function, okay, that is p of x is equals to e to the power 2.1 minus 2.1 into 2 to the power 0 divided by 0, x is 0, x is 0. So this is your probability mass function, where x is equals to 0, 1, 2 up to infinity. Where x is equals to up to infinity. See here they are given by p of x. They have asked that my probability mass function. Same thing what you have done to find out your lambda. Till here it is same. See here even their p naught is it, even your p naught is it. Your px we have been written that is my Poisson distribution elaboration. Then I found out my lambda, my answer that is 0.04. Same thing I have done here. But here one step is I need to write my probability mass function formula. So this one I need to write it. So when they give one and they have asked two, same thing. Okay, step one is still here. This is step one and step two problem. So they are given us p naught, they given. With that we found out lambda to the power, e to the power minus lambda, that is lambda we have been formed. After that we have been just substituted in the formula the values. And next problem, continuation. Your sixth problem in the Poisson distribution, Px is 2, Px is 3, 5, P4 they are asked, okay. Here what they given, only the terms they given. What they given? Terms are given, numbers they are not given. Keeping this Now here, get 24. So, 0.24 divided by 24, I will get my P4, I will get 0.1494. Here I will get 0.0498 into 81. I will get 0.1681. That is my P to the power of 4. So P4 I have been got 0.1681. See here in this problem, in opposite distribution, Px is 2, Px is 3, find P4 they given. Here values are not given, only variables are given. What they given? Only variables are given. So with this, we know that our probability mass function distribution for Poisson distribution is P of x is equal to e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power x divided by x factorial, where my x are 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. My lambda is 0, greater than, that is positive, greater than 0. We have here Px is equal to 2, Px is 3. We know with this formula we can substitute with values of x, substituting the values of x. So lambda e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power 2 divided by 2 factorial is equals to e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power 3 divided by 3 factorial. So I will common factors we will remove. I will take my lambdas to one side and numerical one side. If I get my, always my greater number should be top. So lambda to the power 3 divided by lambda to the power 2 is equals to 3 factorial and 2 factorial. 3 into 2 into 1 divided by 2 into 1, I will get 3. My lambda is 3. With this I can substitute my x, okay, x to the is equals to 4. So lambda e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power is equals to x factorial. So e is minus 3, e to the power minus 3, 3 to the power 4 divided by 4 factorial, I will get 0.498 into 81 divided by 24. If I multiply this 2, I will get 4.0338 divided by 24. So e to the power 4, that is p to the power 4 is 0.1689. This is your sixth problem, we are be doing like this. Next, in opposite distribution, see, read this question very carefully. See, in opposite distribution, the second probability term is of the first probability term. Okay? So your probability will goes in, first will be 0, then 1, 2, 3. From descending it will go to ascending order, okay? So what they have told is in opposite distribution, the first subsequent term is half of the first term of my probability. So here my first term will be, let first term be, that is p is equals to x is 1, and my second term be Px is 0, because it is half of the first term. Second term is half of the first term, so I can take like this. That is, let my first term Px is equals to 1, then second term Px is equals to 0. Now we know that the probability mass function of lambda to the power x divided by x factorial, where x is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. My lambda is positive and always greater than 0. Now, what we have here? So, given is p is equal p x is equals to 1 and p x is equals to 0. With this, we need to find out, okay? So, here I will get my equation, okay? Lambda, sorry, e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power 1 divided by 1 factorial. Here, e to the power minus lambda, lambda to the power 0 divided by 0 factorial. Here, what we will get here? We will get here. Again, both common signs will get cancelled. So, 1 lambda into 1. So, here, lambda to the power 0 is 1. What it is? Lambda to the power 0 is 1. Lambda to the power 1 is lambda. That is half. Sorry, half. So, lambda is equals to half. That is 0.5. Lambda is 0.5. This is my mean. Mean is equals to lambda 0.5 and my variance is also lambda, that is 0.5. My standard deviation is root of variance. Root of variance, that is root of 0.5. I will get 0.5, I get my standard deviation is 0.7071. My standard deviation is 0.7071. Yeah, see here, in a Poisson distribution, the second probability term is half of the first probability term, okay? Here, I have my first term, okay? My probability will start from 0, 1, 2, 3. In the question, what I have told, first term is 1 and second term is half, means it is lesser than 1. So, lesser than 1, we will take it as 0. So, here, the probability mass function of Poisson distribution is x, that is p of x is equals to e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power x divided by x factorial, where my x are 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity, lambda is always greater than 0. So given here p, that is x is equals to 1 and half of p x is equals to 0. With this, I can substitute my equation, that is probability mass function equation, that is e to the power minus lambda into lambda to the power 1 divided by 1 factorial is equals to half of e to the power minus lambda divided by lambda to the power 0 into 0 factorial. Common thing we will remove, that is lambda e to the power minus lambda, e to the power minus lambda we will remove. Lambda to the power 1 is lambda. 1 to the power, sorry, lambda to the power 0 is 1, as I have been explaining in a theory part. So, anything divided by 1 will be the same thing. I will take lambda is equals to 1 by 2. That is 0.5 is my lambda. Mean is equals to lambda 0.5 and my variance is 0.5. My mean and variance are equal in this problem. So, standard deviation is equals to root of variance, that is root of 0.5. So, standard deviation is 0.7071. So, this is your problem, okay, on your Poisson distribution. Next class, we will be seeing some more problems. Thank you, students.